A very good evening, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedantu Biotronic, I welcome our dear class 11 students. How are you doing, everybody, my dear class 11 students? Kaise aap? Those of you from class 11th, make a yo sign, make a heart, give me a high five. Yes, jo 10th se abhi class 11th mein move kiye hai, they are preparing for their board exams, they are preparing for their NEET examination, which is going to be a NEET examination in 2022. Good evening, good evening, good evening. How are you? My dear youngest, cutest batch of V Biotronic. Yes, we call you the 11th grade or the 11th batch of Biotonian. Animal Kingdom, maine aapko thoda bahut padhaya hai. Did you go back home and revise? Tell me. You know the Mondays are reserved for test because Saturday, Sunday ko baith kar, you have to revise your entire week. And let me tell you, my dear class 11th, you don't have to look any, you don't have to look any further than V Biotronic. It's your one-stop destination for all things biology. Yes, sari bio se related cheeses, sare exams, any competitive examination, from your board to the highest level examination, all your queries will get answered here. और एक और चीज मुझे आपसे बात करनी है, Biotronics, मेरे Biotonian 11th वाले, काफी नए बच्चे आते हैं और वो कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं कि 11th क्लास की रोज क्लास होती है या नहीं, होती है तो कितने बजे होती है. तो आप लोग मॉनिटर्स बन जाओगे आज से. Yes, class 11th, will you take over from today? I want my entire batch of class 11th to be extremely aggressive in the class to let everybody know that 5 o'clock time on V Biotronic is reserved for 11th board. Yes, chaliye, let's move ahead. Aaj hum Quiztopedia ke episode number 7 mein hain. That means 6 Quiztopedias have already occurred. Those of you who are joining new, pehli baat to make sure that you like, share and subscribe to our channel. And secondly, very important, Animal Kingdom ke purane sare lectures aapne dekhne hain. Menti ka code aapke saamne aane wala hai 2 minutes mein. Let's get started. Mega test hone wala hai reproduction ka jo 12th ke bachche agar koi hain. Aaj Monday is testing time. So 12th ka mega test hone wala hai reproduction pe. Done everybody? Yes, Vedantu Biotronic ko like, share, subscribe karna hai. Hamare paas ek telegram group hai with over 40,000 members. बहुत फेक टेलीग्राम्स ग्रुप बन चुके हैं, किसी में 1000, कोई तो मेरे नाम से फेक बने 7788000 वाले, बट हमारा एक ही रियल टेलीग्राम ग्रुप है which has got more than 40,000 members, right everybody? चलिए आगे बढ़े. और गाइस, वी हैव कंसिस्टेंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड रिजल्ट. वी बायोटॉनिक, आपने वो एपिसोड देखा होगा where my students are doing PG. That also in radiology, dermatology, ophthalmology from institutes like AIIMS. We've consistently produced results and now the next child in line is you. We will make sure that you reach your dream college and your photographs come here in the hall of fame of V Biotronic. Vedantu ki app ko zarur download karna through the app. You can come on to our regular sessions. Achha, mujhe ek baat batao. Like, share, subscribe kiya hai? Have you done? Have you liked? Have you shared? Have you subscribed to our channel? Yes or no? Pakka? Chal, I know you have. Yes, my dear mascots, anybody who's coming new, this is the batch, morning 8 to 10 are batches of your 2020 batch. Evening 5 o'clock is the class 11th class. 9 o'clock in the evening is the class 12th. And vdnt.in/ytlife pe jaake my entire platform pura Vedantu free hai. Any grade, any subject, click, choose, enroll. Get a pro membership for free. Become a part of Vedantu's learning platform for free. Under the COVID-19 situation. So, shuru kiya jaye hamara amazing mentee. Let's talk NEET. Chaliye, pure Animal Kingdom ka mentee lete hai. I hope guys, aap sabne like, share, subscribe kar diya ho. Aur I hope aapne aaj subah ka ye wala lecture bhi dekha ho. Have you seen this? Ye aapne dekha hai subah? Hey sweeto, Nilgiri, aaj maine microbes in human welfare ka test liya tha. It was amazing. We had 1800 live students. Tomorrow I'm going to take food and tech ka test. And ye aapki puri playlist hai Quiztopedia ki bachcho. Jo mere 11th batch ke bachche hai, unki puri Quiztopedia ki playlist hai. Class 11, NEET, biology, puri Quiztopedia ki playlist. So become a part of Vedantu Biotonic and let's get going. So ये रहा आपका मेंटी. All that you have to do is I'll be waiting for you. Go to menti.com. Please go to menti.com and enter the code 449014 and submit. 449014. Come on, 449014. I have already joined the Menti because I want to really see my level of knowledge. I want to perform in the class test. So I have joined Menti myself. Let's see how much you guys are going to perform in today's class. 449014. Have you all joined? Joined everybody? Everybody is there indeed. Can I start? I'm Casper. What's your names? I am Casper. Let's get started. Ready? Now the hashtag, whenever we are playing any quiz, the hashtag of the Biotonic is Let's Top Neat. Kya hai hamara hashtag? Let's Top Neat. So hashtag dikh jana chahiye Let's Top Neat. And let me see ki mere class 11th ke bacche kitne smart hain. Let me start in 5, 4, Let's Top Neat, it's still increasing. Come on, what is the thumb? Hashtag Let's Top Neat, Let's Top Neat, Let's Top Neat. Hashtag Let's Top Neat, no gap. Let's Top Neat. Difficult questions, student ke laayu. Sare previous year questions, AFMC tak ke questions, NEET ke questions, AIIMS ke questions. NCRT के लाइन्स के क्वेश्चन, but the beauty is कि अगर आपने हमारी क्लासेस लगाई हैं, you will be able to solve all the questions. So I'm starting in 5, starting in 4, starting in 3, starting in 2, and starting in 1. Let's stop neat. Question number 1 on the screen of my dear children right now. चलिए, question number 1. Encystment of amoeba. मैंने आपको multiple fission में encystment करवाया है. Thank you, Greena. And guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to this amazing channel. Class 11th ka full revision, full syllabus will be done on this very channel. 6 classes every day, 1 channel of me, Biotonic. Come on. Chief advantage of encystment of amoeba. Why do we encyst an amoeba? Very good. I told you, I gave you a hint. Amoeba is going to do multiple fission. What is it, the hint that I gave you? It will do multiple fission. Multiple divisions. Multiple division kyun kar raha hai wo? Adverse conditions mein. It will form a covering on the outside and it will only divide inside. Right guys? 1 se 2, 2 se 4, 8. It's going to divide only on the inside. It's not going to release the amoeba outside. And guys, today you need to give me a promise. Let's Top Neat. We want a rank. This is the batch of rankers. This is a channel of rankers. We are teaching you with a single-minded dedication and devotion, and that is a rank. Done? Are you with me? Multiple fission in adverse conditions. We want a rank. We are not here to do any kind of time pass. We are only here to get a rank. Yes, hi Muskan. Code hai beta 449014. Chaliye. In which animal nerve cell is present but brain is absent? Nerve cells are present. ब्रेन. और गाइस क्या आपने वो वाला लेक्चर लिया जहां मैंने एचआरडी मिनिस्टर के बारे में सब कुछ बताया दैट व्हाट डिड द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर से. एनिमल नर्व सेल इज प्रेजेंट बट ब्रेन इज एब्सेंट. ओनली द सेल इज प्रेजेंट. स्पॉन्जेस, डू स्पॉन्जेस हैव अ नर्व सेल? ब्रेन इज नॉट देयर. सेफलाइजेशन इज नॉट देयर. इट इज हाइड्रा. हाइड्रा याद करिए, मैंने भी आपको बोला था मैं प्लैटी हेलमिंथस कराऊंगी, वहां मैं नर्व नेट के बारे में बोलूंगी. कॉकरोच हैज गैंग्लिया, ग्रुप ऑफ नर्व्स, स्पेशली द वंस ऑन टॉप. ऑर्थो हैज गैंग्लिया. स्पॉन्जेस डोंट हैव नर्व्स आल्सो. नर्व सेल विच विल टेक आउट द स्नाइडोब्लास्ट व्हेन देयर इज अ नीड, विच विल हंट. नर्व सेल इज प्रेजेंट बट ब्रेन इज एब्सेंट. थैंक यू आकाश. Guys, are you understanding? Very good questions. This is an AIIMS 2018 question. AIIMS 2018 question. You can go home and check the AIIMS paper. AIIMS 2018, nerve cell is present but brain is absent is Hydra. Very well done. And guys, if you are coming to the channel, you must come with a, you know, with a goal. And that goal is to get a seat in your examinations. Right? Hum is goal se padha rahe hain. Chaliye. Come on everybody. We are teaching you with this aim so that you will be able to clear your examination on your screens. So we talked about the nerve cells. Now we come to the canal system. There are various types of canal system like Leukon, Ragon. We've done this in the class in detail. Don't miss this. Is it the earthworm? Is it the spongocele wala, coelom wala sponge? Is it gastrocoelom wala hydra? Or is it echinodermata? I've taught you tube feet. आपने मेरे से पूछा भी है मैम ट्यूब फीट क्या होता है. बट वॉट इज अ कनाल सिस्टम? कनाल सिस्टम इज फाउंड इन स्पॉन्जोसील्स. आई हैव टोल्ड यू वाटर वास्कुलर सिस्टम पानी फिल्टर होता है. डिड आई टीच यू क्वानो डर्म्स विद क्वानोसाइट्स? द सेल्स विद द फ्लेजेला, दे विल ट्रैप द फूड. वॉटर विल कम इन साइड फ्रॉम द ऑस्टिया. इट विल गो आउट फ्रॉम द ऑसिक्यूलम. Yes, everybody, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe to our channel. This is what happens, right? 2020 batch, morning classes 8 to 10. This is class 11th, regular session, daily 5. Very good. And rank lekar aana hai, bachcho, usi aim se padhna hai. Manpreet, it is, but this is a very simple form of canal system. That's a complex form of canal system. Happy Eid to you, to Tanhiyat. Largest types. Shikha, all well, beta? The largest type of nematocysts in Hydra. Come on. Hydra is sabse bade nematocysts. Come on. And guys, 800 people watching, 950 people watching, 700 likes. The largest type of nematocyst in Hydra are penetrants. This is the name of the nematocyst. They can enter the cavity or they can enter the body space. Jisko bhi inhone attack kiya hai, they are very, very harmful. The largest type of nematocysts. Is that clear? They are very, very harmful. They are the largest types of nematocysts. Understood? Penetrants is the largest type of nematocysts. Yes, chaliye. Thank you, Rifaz. Thank you. Chaliye, jaldi, jaldi. Come on, guys. An adult animal that possesses bilateral symmetry is most certainly also bilateral. Radial cell bilateral move kar rahe hain. We have moved from radial to bilateral. We are developing. Developing का क्या मतलब हुआ? Develop. Bilateral. We are bilateral. Triploblastic eucelomate, product of metamorphosis, highly cephalized. एक से एक confusing options है. Cephalized का मतलब है head होता है. Metamorphosis का मतलब है larval stage है जिससे metamorphosis हुआ है. यूसीलोमेट का मतलब होता है ट्रू सीलो होना, बट इट इज ट्रिप्लोब्लास्टिक, दैट्स द आंसर. दे हैव थ्री जर्म लेयर्स, सो बाइलैटरल एंड ट्रिप्लोब्लास्टिक इज अ लिटिल हायर अप. क्लियर? Yes, my dear we Biotonians, come on, give me a high five. Are you understanding? Yes or no? I want to see Josh in the class. Come on, batao. Yes, this is a little tricky chapter. It's a slightly tricky chapter, but are you understanding? And this question has been repeated 3 times. It's a Chipman 2005. मुझे अच्छे से याद है. Chipman में 2005 का question है, NEET में 2011 का question है, और AIIMS के 2016 का question है. जैसे जैसे animal की symmetry from radial to bilateral होती है, most of the bilateral organisms are triploblastic. Now, can you take out a little yellow page, my dear class 11th batch? आपको ये भूलने का chance है क्योंकि अभी आप class 11th में आए हो. Triploblastic means three germ layers, right? Bilateral symmetry means you can cut the organism into two equal halves. So write it down. Bilateral, most of the signs are triploblastic. और जिनको समझ में आ गया, give me a high five. And guys, if you're enjoying the class, if you're enjoying the way I'm teaching, I want one like and share and subscribe, right? We want to feel the love back. We want to feel the energy in the class and the dynamism in the class. Come on. Next on your screens. Come on. I've got the most tricky questions. Let's move ahead. Let's do tricky question after tricky question. On your screens. Trapping. The word which will get your answer is trapping. Which cells in a sponge are primarily responsible for trapping and removing food particles from circulating water? It's a tricky question. They will trap the food somehow. They will catch hold of the food. Is it the mesoglia which is in between? Is it the quanocytes, the pore cells, or the epidermal cells? You can only get confused between two options. Very, very good. Epidermal are outside the pinacoderms. I'm very happy with ma'am ne bola. Class 11th bhi nakshe kadam pe chal rahe, hamare amazing class 12th exam going batch ki tarah. Aapko pata hai subah 1700 students the aur sare ke sare ma'am ne bola answer kar rahe the. Epidermal is outside. Pore cells allow the water to come inside. Mesoglia to waise hi in between hai, between the two layers. Do layer ke beech mein mesoglia hai. Ye to it cannot do anything. So it is the quanocytes. And ye trap karke agar question ko maine twist kar diya, where is it going to give the food? Anybody? Come on, ye khana kisko dega? Who will it give the food to? I told you in the batch, kisko dega? Come on, 2022, 11th batch. Amangang, our classes are starting again. Our classes are amoebocyte ki exam mein aa sakta hai, amoebocyte. So aapko sponges mein kya kya yaad rakhna hai? Come on, prepare your notes along with me. Prepare your notes. Conocytes, pinacoderm, amoebocytes, calcarea, calcium wala, silicus and desmospongia spongin wala. Euclid tela pe bhi bahut questions aate hain, right everybody? And whether they have sexual, asexual, internal fertilization, direct, indirect and larva. Ye questions hai jo bar bar aate. Come on 11th, aaj ghar jaake apne notes banaoge aap log aur telegram mein mere saath share karoge apne notes. Done? I will do that prints right after this class. Chaliye. Next question. On your screens. And guys, if you're liking the class, if you're understanding everything, I want you to make sure that you like, share and subscribe. Ho sakta hai, we become 272 in the class. 272K in the class, right? We are left with just about 100 more people to subscribe before we become 272. So come on guys, show some support to We Biotonic. Hai na? I will do that, Janvi, right after this class, my dear child. Which one of the following is correctly associated with sponges? Ossiculum. See, body cavity can be found in so many organisms. Snidoblast, snidocyst are seen in Hydra. Spicule is made up of chitin. Chitin is basically fungal. Ossiculum, this big opening is called ossiculum. And these small openings are called as ostia. And this one is called as ossiculum. So ऑसिक्यूलम इज the ओपनिंग. वेरी गुड revision happening here. बॉडी कैविटी तो बहुतों में होती है. Snidocytes आर सीन इन हाइड्रा एंड स्पीक्यूल्स मेड अप ऑफ काइटिन आर फाउंड इन फंगल सेल वॉल. गुड, वेरी गुड. गिव मी अ हाई फाइव. कम ऑन. वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. एंड गाइज, लाइक आई टेल यू इन ऑल माई क्लासेस, यू गाइज आर परफॉर्मिंग वेरी वेल. वेन एवर यू गाइज परफॉर्म वेल, देयर विल बी पीपल टू पुल यू डाउन. वॉट आर दोज पीपल कॉल्ड? दोज पीपल आर सिक. वी रियली नीड टू हेल्प देम. एंड वॉट डू वी, वॉट डिड आई टेल यू इन द मॉर्निंग? हाउ विल वी हेल्प द सिक पीपल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड? वी विल टेल देम, बिकॉज यू आर गोइंग टू बी फ्यूचर डॉक्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया. वी गोइंग टू टेल देम, गेट वेल सून. यस एवरीबडी, yes exactly. So don't worry, let's move on to the next one. चलिए अगले क्वेश्चन पे चलते हैं और भी इंटरेस्टिंग बनाते हैं इसको. Come on. And guys, make sure you like, share, subscribe if you're in 11th, if you're in 12th, if you're appearing for NEET. You like, share and subscribe to our channel. चलिए. Sponges structural materials, spicule sponges are manufactured by the very very good question. कौन बनाता है structural material? Amoebocytes बनाते हैं. खाना खा के ये भी सिक्रीट करते हैं. क्वानोसाइट्स फ्लैजेला के साथ ये भी काम करते हैं. बाहर के सेल्स करते हैं. एपिडर्मल सेल्स बनाएंगे या पोर सेल्स बनाएंगे? बताइए, हु विल मेक इट? पोर सेल्स, एपिडर्मल सेल्स, क्वानोसाइट्स, अमीबोसाइट्स? नो 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 नो. ओके, वेरी वेरी गुड. एटलीस्ट इट इज, put a star mark on this question. It is a big learning point for you. Good. It's a very big learning point for everybody, including woh 2020 ke bachche bhi jo dekh rahe hain. Pore cells are just a method of transport. Epidermal cells have pore cells. Quanocytes basically have flagella, which is for water currents and for trapping the food in the water current. इट इज दी अमीबोसाइट. अगर आपने देखा होगा क्वेश्चन को ध्यान से या डायग्राम जो मैंने आपको कराया था, अगर ये आपका पिनाकोडर्म है आउटर और ये अगर आपका कोनोसाइट है, तो याद करिए यहां बीच में अमीबोसाइट होता था. अमीबोसाइट यूज टू बी इन द मिडल मीसोग्लिया. याद कुछ आया? कम ऑन, can you remember that? Yes. और इसी के साथ यहीं पे spicules होते थे. Spicules या calcium या silica. याद आ गया? Right. So in these type of questions, you try to remember what the, you know what, how was a diagram in the main exam? Right. तो मैंने आपको diagram कराया है. ये amoebocytes. और amoebocytes usually इसके base पे लगे होते थे. You remember, तो मैंने आपको क्लास में बहुत इजीली बोला था कि खाना ट्रैप करके अमीबोसाइट को दे रहा है. इट्स ट्रैपिंग द फूड एंड गिविंग इट टू द अमीबोसाइट. यस एवरीबडी, करेक्ट एवरीबडी. अब कोई बच्चा क्लास में आके बोल रहा है, मैम डू यू हैव कोरोना वायरस? रघु जी ऐसी बातें मत कीजिए, इस देश के बहुत बच्चों का फ्यूचर मेरे कंधों पर है ना? तो मैं आई कैन नॉट हैव, इसलिए कोरोना वायरस डर के वैसे ही भाग जाएगा. कहना जो इतने बच्चों को पढ़ा रही है और जिसके सर पे इतने बच्चों की दुआएं हैं, उसके सामने कोरोना वायरस नहीं आता. टेंशन मत लो, है ना बच्चों? यस एवरीबडी, व्हाट डू यू से? यस एवरीबडी. वैसे भी यार मुझे तो वैसे कुछ नहीं हो सकता, बिकॉज इतना बच्चों से प्यार मिलता है, पूरी दुनिया भर के बच्चों से, तो कुछ नहीं होगा. डोंट वरी. यस, चलिए आइए अगले सवाल पर चले. चलिए कुमकुम, ग्रीना, भूमिका, कम ऑन एवरीबडी. एंड मेक श्योर बच्चों दैट योर लव ट्रांसलेट्स इनटू वन लाइक एंड शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब फॉर वाणी मैम. चलिए कम ऑन. विच केमिकल सिंथेसाइज बाय सम स्पॉन्जेस एक्ट्स एज एंटीबायोटिक? वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. एम्स 2011. आप एक काम करिए, इसमें आप क्वेश्चन को एक्सक्लूड करिए. कुछ है जो बैक्टीरिया बनाता है उसको एक्सक्लूड करिए, एक है जो फाइबर बनाता है उसको एक्सक्लूड करिए. चलिए, विच एक्ट्स एज एन एंटीबायोटिक? बेटा जी, ये क्वेश्चन मैं आपको डेड्यूस करके बताती हूं. चलो, आई विल टेल यू द आर्ट ऑफ आंसरिंग विदाउट नॉलेज. कम ऑन, दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट आर्ट कई बार, पर इसको एग्जाम में बहुत ज्यादा यूज नहीं करना चाहिए. ये विदाउट नॉलेज वाली जो आर्ट है ये कम यूज होनी चाहिए. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स नॉलेज होना चाहिए. इज दैट क्लियर? वी शुड नॉट यूज दिस एवरी टाइम. कितने बच्चों का करेक्ट हो गया? एक हार्ट बना दो. चलो let us do this. So the art of answering without knowledge does not have to be used every time. It has, it's a brahmastra. We need to use it some of the time, right everybody? It's a very important art. We can't use it every time. Streptomycin comes from streptomyces. मैंने आपको बैक्टीरिया में कराया हुआ है. Streptomyces griseus. Calcium carbonate is not एंटीबायोटिक. कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट तो आपकी बोन्स में भी होता है, ये आपके टीथ में भी होता है, CaCO3. इसका मतलब ये थोड़ी ना कि बोन्स एंटीबायोटिक बना रही है. स्पॉन्जिन फाइबर आपका स्केलेटन बनाता है, जस्ट लाइक एक स्केलेटन होता है कैल्केरियस, एक स्केलेटन होता है सिलिकस, और वन स्केलेटन इज मेड अप ऑफ स्पॉन्जिन फाइबर. यही तो तीन स्केलेटन होते हैं. आई टोल्ड यू डेस्मोस्पॉन्जिया. मैंने आपको इतना अच्छा एक शो नियो ग्राफ, यू रिमेंबर द ग्राफ विच आई डन विद यू, यू रिमेंबर द ग्राफ विच आई डन विद यू, यू रिमेंबर. उसमें तीन फोटोज थी. नीचे मैंने आपको यूप्लेक्टेला के बारे में भी बताया था, राइट? सो क्रिब्रोस्टैटिन कम्स फ्रॉम स्पॉन्जेस एंड इट स्टॉप्स द ग्रोथ. इट अटैक्स ग्राम पॉजिटिव बैक्टीरिया. If you remember in the last class when I was making the mind maps, I told you about gram positive and gram negative bacteria. So cribrostatin, it is bacteriostatic. It stops the growth of bacteria. Bacteriostatic cribrostatin. Yes, isme quinone hota hai. Quinone. इसके अंदर क्विनोन इज अ सब्सटेंस, इट्स द एक्टिव सब्सटेंस विच स्टॉप्स द ग्रोथ ऑफ बैक्टीरिया. एम्स क्वेश्चन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आई एम एक्सपोजिंग यू टू ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. वेरी गुड, कम ऑन. चलिए, थैंक यू मैथिली. Come on everybody, my Chunnu Munnu gang, Almond gang, on your screens. Guys, I need 1200 likes today. Subah ke lecture mein itna josh aata hai, come on now guys. 2022, mere pyare 11th ke bachchon. And 11th students, I'm telling you again and again, please tell people who need, you know, studies in biology, tell people who can't afford to go out about our channel. Yes. Two embryonic layers, radially symmetrical. Radially symmetrical बोल दिया, ectodermis, gastrodermis बोल दिया, two embryonic layers. It has to be cnidarians, not porifera, which are asymmetrical. Platyhelminth is bilaterally symmetrical, nematoda is bilaterally symmetrical. Bilateral, bilateral, right? So guys, please, you know our country, you know this world is going through a time of crisis. We need to depend on online sources for our studies. We don't know when our schools and colleges will open, but we cannot be lax. हम नहीं छोड़ सकते कि हम बैठेंगे, जब स्कूल खुलेगा कॉलेज खुलेगा तब देखेंगे. टुडे द ऑनरेबल एचआरडी मिनिस्टर आल्सो सेड द सेम थिंग. सो गाइस, स्पेशली माय 11th बैच, आई वांट यू टू बिकम द मैस्कॉट्स ऑफ वी बायोटॉनिक, जस्ट लाइक योर सुपर सीनियर द एग्जाम गिविंग बैच. टेल एनीबॉडी एंड एवरीबॉडी हु इज इन नीड दैट दिस इज वन चैनल वेयर ऑल योर बायो रिलेटेड क्वेरीज विल बी ओवर. चलिए अगले क्वेश्चन में चलते. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. आमन गैंग मिसेस मी खुशी, डोंट वरी, वी हैव क्लासेस, वी हैव क्लासेस दिस वीक. आमन गैंग, हाउ आर यू? आमन गैंग, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ स्निडेरिया बता दीजिए. कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ स्निडेरियंस, वी हैव डन दिस इन द क्लास. पॉलिप मेड्यूसा हैव टॉट यू इन डिटेल. PM at MP state में आपको मैंने polyp, medusa, gastrovascular cavity सब कुछ कराया हुआ है. Which of the following are characteristic features? And guys, we can truly become 272 in today's class. We can have a little celebration. Why don't you make sure that you like, share and subscribe to our channel? 1, 2, 3 and 4, all of them were correct. So what were 1, 2, 3, 4? Yes, क्या था आपका 1, 2, 3, 4? बता देते. Gastrovascular cavity, yes. Yes, because एक ही माउथ होता है, ब्लाइंड साइड बॉडी प्लान मैंने आपको बताया हुआ है. तो ये ऐसा, एंड दिस विल कम डाउन. तो ये आपका यहीं से वाटर जाएगा, यहीं से आएगा गैस्ट्रोवास्कुलर कैविटी, पॉलिप एंड मेड्यूसा, ये अगर अटैच्ड होगा इट इज पॉलिप, वी नो दैट पॉलिप भी है, मेड्यूसा भी, स्नाइडोसाइट्स भी और सुडोसिलोम भी, राइट? सुडोसिलोम ने 1, 2, 3, 4 गैस्ट्रोवास्कुलर कैविटी होगी. सो 1, 2, 3 and 4 ऑल फोर ऑफ देम. द फिफ्थ वन इज नॉट करेक्ट, ऑल फोर आर करेक्ट. वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट वन ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स. Okay, Radhak Tariq, I will do that. I will zoom the options for you. Thank you, Vandana. Misclick ho gaya Rifa, never mind. Yes, and kis kis ko aaj Eidi chahiye? Eidi mein kya chahiye batao? Which chapter do you want? What do you want Mani ma'am to do for you? Which of the following is true of members of Sneedarians? Hi Prashant, Vanshita, Subha, Sandhya, Tavasum, Sneedarians. They are not capable of locomotion because they lack 2 muscle tissue. Filter feeders, they have either or both of 2 body forms, polyp and medusa. They may use gastro. Which of the following is true? Either or both. Both of 2 body forms. At a time, you will have only 1 body form. Ya polyp, ya medusa form. They may have either of the one at one time only. Right, everybody? Polyp or medusa? Because here it is not mentioned that at the same time. At the same time. Vaise agar dekha jai, because it is not mentioned, I think even C can be given as an answer. C can be given, but you have to say they need to alternate with each other. That's a better word. So like I always tell, slight English language problem, they alternate. They may have gas. They have gastrovascular cavity. They use gastrovascular cavity as a hydroskeleton. Slight English, but I think I will give it to you. So we'll make it both C and D because they have polyp and medusa and they have a gastrovascular cavity, which is their skeleton. So from my side, it is C and D. Done? Right? So either diya hai, to yes, I think. Oh, Tanvi, that's so sweet. Done, everybody? चलिए. थ्रू द क्रॉप ग्लैंड्स, प्रवीण मित्तल, द मेंबर्स ऑफ विच क्लास ऑफ द फाइलम स्नीडेरिया में अकर एज ओनली पॉलिप्स? ओनली पॉलिप्स, कम ऑन एवरीबडी, ओनली पॉलिप. विच फाइलम ओनली हैज पॉलिप्स? इट वॉज डन इन द क्लास. Live only as polyps. इसका मैंने आपको एक और नाम दिया था, यहां बीच में लिखा था. I wrote one more name for all. It starts from A. The name which I gave started from M. I want a ma'am ne bola. Oh God. Anthozoa. No. No. Only polyps is medusa, zoa, anthozoa. Right, everybody? A polyp. Class Anthozoa includes all Celadrians that exhibit a polyp body plan only in the other world. There is no Medusa Zoa. Is that clear? Is that clear, everybody? Bataiye. Chaliye, let's move ahead. Come on, guys. Now, full Josh, I want back in the class. Yes. Yes, Janvi, jellies. और इसका मैंने आपको फोटो दिखाया था, याद कीजिए. Which class has jellies? इसका मैंने आपको, और मैंने जो आपको mnemonic बताया था उसमें भी ये बात हमने की थी. Has only jellies. Faisal is Portuguese man of war. Exclusive marine है. There are 200 species. Skyphozoa. Skyphozoa. These two are multiple times repeated question. Only jellies. Skyphozoa. Is that clear? Right, everybody? Is that, are you making notes in the class? The Quiztopedias, Monday Quiztopedias are guarantee exam questions. Monday Quiztopedias are the crux of the entire chapter. Humne kitna achha ek routine banaya hai. Every Monday there is a test. जो मैं आपको इस पूरे हफ्ते कराऊंगी, एनलिड आर्थ्रोपोडा पूरा कुछ जो करवाया जाएगा मंडे, यू विल हैव अ टेस्ट एवरी मंडे, राइट? कम ऑन गाइस, बिल्कुल डिपेंड एनसीईआरटी में ये नहीं है, बट आपका जो एनिमल किंगडम चैप्टर हो गया, एनिमल फिजियोलॉजी हो गया, इसमें आउट ऑफ एनसीईआरटी आता है, सो यू हैव टू गो अ लिटिल ओवरबोर्ड, करेक्टो परफेक्टो, चलो राइट, एवरी डे क्लास 11th वी मीट ओनली एट 5 o'clock, वी हैव नेवर चेंज द टाइमिंग. चलिए गाइस, जिनके टेस्ट अच्छे जा रहे हैं, जो चैनल से खुश है, एक लाइक का बटन दबा दीजिए, one like on your screen guys. I told you we can actually become 272 in the class. I really want to celebrate that with you, sweeto. Chaliye, corals, they are very good producers. Aquatic life is very rich in them. Corals, jellies, hydra, anemone, sponges, coral. Good, very good, very good, very good. Yes, Doug, very good guys, very good performance. Next one, oh so sweet Khushboo. Both cnidarians as well as flatworms. Sea anemone, coral, cnidaria, anthozoa में होते हैं corals. Monophyletic होते हैं ये, एक ही origin से आए हैं. Tentacles होता है anthozoa में, पर cnidarians और flatworms में क्या है? Very good guys, you started to use. This was a very logical question. 2022 कितने बच्चे क्लास 11 के जिन्होंने क्वेश्चन ठीक किया है? वेरी गुड. रेडियल सिमेट्री फ्लैट वर्म्स में कैसे हो जाएगी? फ्लैट वर्म्स ऐसे होते हैं, बायलैटरल सिमेट्री होगी, फ्लेम सेल्स एक्सक्रीशन के लिए स्नीडेरियंस में नहीं होंगे, डॉर्सी वेंट्रल फ्लैटेंड बॉडी सिर्फ फ्लैट वर्म्स में होगा. Both, very good my dear class 11th. Digestive system, there is a single opening, blind sac body plan, digestive system with a single opening, which I've explained to you. जब मैं start कर रही थी, जो मैंने starting की दो classes लिए, मैंने आपको protozoa तक करवाया है, और देखिए अभी मैंने आपको सिर्फ flatworms के पहले पहले इतने questions करवा दिए हैं. Flatworms तो भी हम करेंगे. Yes everybody, single opening, very good. Protostome, deuterostome, अभी तक हम दो openings में नहीं पहुंचे हैं. Come on, very good guys. And guys, press the subscribe button because you need to get connected to the channel. Make sure you press the subscribe button. Which phylum is characterized by animals that have a segmented body? Segments are there. Come on. Segmented body. We've talked about this. We're not talking about metamerism. We've talked about this in the initial classes. I'm not talking ki andar bhi segmentation hoga. सेगमेंटेड बॉडी, टॉर्जन की बात नहीं हो रही है, सेगमेंटेशन की बात हो रही है. वेरी गुड. जनरल मॉलस्का में मैंने जब आपको पढ़ाया था, तो मैं अभी बात करूंगी और डिटेल में. स्नेल बनाते हैं हम, वी डू हैव अ शेल लाइक दिस, इसके अंदर ऑर्गन्स ट्विस्ट हो जाते हैं, दैट्स कॉल्ड अस टॉर्जन, वी कॉल इट टॉर्जन. Platyhelminthes, no. Cnidarians, no. We have a segment, head, thorax, abdomen, segments in arthropodas. I am so happy, guys. It is arthropoda. It's characterized by animals who have segmented body. Really, today, and children, I very honestly tell you, this is one channel we've made it with a lot of love and hard work. And why we have made this channel as a one-stop destination, why Vedantu is working so hard, is to make sure that you climb the steps of success. That's the only aim of this channel. Like, share, subscribe, to hum aise keh dete hain aapko. Just to feel good, likes aati hai, we also feel good. But there is only one aim of creating this channel, is that aapki preparation mein there should be no, you know, dearth. कोई कमी नहीं होनी चाहिए आपकी प्रिपरेशन में. जो आपको चाहिए, जितना प्रिपरेशन करना है, राइट, अभ्यास के टेस्ट हम करा रहे हैं, प्रीवियस ईयर हम करा रहे हैं, चैप्टर वाइज टेस्ट हम करा रहे हैं, क्लास 11th पूरी वी आर डूइंग, 12th आपके प्रैक्टिकल से लेकर एवरीथिंग वी आर गोइंग टू डू. वी आर द फर्स्ट वंस टू लॉन्च अ कंप्लीट बैच फॉर यू. आर यू रेडी टू गेट अ रैंक फॉर अस? Yes, we only want you to work hard and go to the college of your choice. Yes, everybody, let's talk neat. Really, all that you need is a channel like We Biotonic, and we promise to leave no stone unturned for you. We promise we will make sure that everything that you need in bio happens right here. Right on this channel, all your needs will be fulfilled for bio-related problems. It's combination of phylum and description. Calcarea, platyhelminthes, sneed area. I'm sorry, I think you're not able to see it. Today, mentee is not acting the way mentee should act. Platyhelminthes, flatworms, gastrovascular cavity is not there in platyhelminthes. Gastrovascular cavity is a part of sneed areas. Right, everybody? Sneed area, which of the following combinations of phylum and description is correct? Radial symmetry, polyp and medusa, coelom traits, sneedarians. Sneedarians are your sea walnuts, sea cucumbers, honeycombs. Right, everybody? Gonoleucas. Right? Sneed area, chrysophora, usme zaruri nahi hai ki polyp or medusa hamesha ho, sirf polypoid bhi ho sakta hai, sirf medusa bhi ho sakta hai. So it has to be gastrovascular cavity, calcarea, coelom is present. Baki dono correct hai, sirf first wala incorrect hai. Hai na? Baki dono correct hai, sirf first wala incorrect hai. Cell aggregate plan is found in. Cells are grouped together. Aggregate, only cells. Ke baad maine tissue bola tha. And then I told you tissues will even further move ahead. First I told you about cell aggregate, then we came to tissues. Come on. Cell aggregate plan, sponges. Right? Good. I think first wale mein gastrovascular cavity was not right. Nahi, abhi to theek kaam kar raha hai menti. Come on, the last and not the least, something like that. Platyhelminthes will not have gastrovascular cavity. I think there was something wrong in question number 18. I will have to see that question again. No worries, I will see the question number 18 again. I believe something was wrong in question number 18. We'll get it removed from the file counting. Blind sac body plan, single opening. Come on, single opening, which acts as mouth and anus both. Gastrovascular cavity wala sealant trick. Arthropods no, annelids no, roundworms no, single opening. Has to be sealant traits. Gastrovascular cavity, sealant traits. Good guys, good. I really, really made this paper with a lot. We collected questions only till the point where we had taught you, because we have still not started with tapeworm, which we're going to do in tomorrow's class. But you guys have truly done well. Animal kingdom, a tricky topic, hai, bahut difficult to remember. Hai. There are so many examples, so many classifications and so much to do. But you guys have done well. Right? I will see you sharp at 9 o'clock for an even bigger, better quiz on reproduction. Sharp at 9 o'clock. Don't go anywhere. That's your leaderboard. And I hope we have been made 272. Yes, are we 272 before we move to the end of the session? Come on, guys. Anisur. Just about 15 more people. Anisur, Priya, Shitij, सोनम कटियार, वेरी गुड बच्चों। ये कौन है दो बच्चे जिनका नाम मैं नहीं ले पा रही? आकाश जोशी, यश वर्मा, अमान, एंड वी हैव समबडी कॉल्ड लोगा फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु, बट वी हैव अ डोनट एंड अ क्यूट लिटिल शीप। But the crab, Anisur Ahmed, excellent. What an Eid gift, no, Anisur Ahmed. You're there on a leaderboard. Super duper amazing. Before you go, my dear kids, I wish you happy Eid or Eid Mubarak once again. And you can definitely in the comment section ask for a little gift from my side on Eidi, and we will make sure that we do for you. Remember, We Biotronic is there for you. It's your channel. We will never leave you. We will make sure that you reach your dream destination. You reach the college of your choice. I'm going to see you at 9 o'clock with class 12th regular batch. Tomorrow morning 8 and 10 with class exam going batch. Yes, aur kal 8 baje ki class mein ek bahut bada surprise hai. So that's all for today. Bye bye kids. See you in the next class, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye.